I think Nora set a tone for myself and the crew that was just, I don't know, it was just calm all the time. It was peaceful. We felt very protected. And, you know, this was an environment that we were all putting ourselves into where we were all sort of having to face probably very difficult memories and events that we've personally gone through ourselves. So it needed to be a real sort of safe environment. I think having that female energy really did help the whole process, really.